The team has gone backwards offensively. See Jeff Quinn there all the time.